Hey, race fan, Lee Kraft here. I'm the Monday Morning Racer. And up next in this installment of MMR On Location, we're at Lancaster Dragway, also known as the New York International Raceway Park, and looking at Supercharged Boutny Hunter action, as well as Top 8 Eliminator action, and a big money grudge match that took place that night. Now, granted, what you're going to see with all this footage was a very strange night out at the drags. For one, there was some impending weather, so the Supercharged Boutny Hunters, which put on a great show with a Chicago-style format, having old-school pro mods that are supercharged injected, they had a low field. So that's one reason why I was able to get, or did get, the Top 8 Eliminator. But I didn't get all of Top 8 Eliminator. There was an issue with the lights at the track. They actually had to turn them off, reboot the light system. But the professionals there at Lancaster Dragway did a great job, and they respected their curfew, which I want to talk about that just in a few moments. Now, the big money grudge match was between Mo in the Copper Camel and Beal in the Caucasian persuasion of their respective Fox Body Mustangs. And apparently this had been a matchup in the making for over 2 years, and they raced, heads up, one race for $2,000 and bragging rights. So all of that is next here in this video on Monday Morning Racer. To the point of the curfew, I want to say to the folks of Lancaster Dragway, thank you for abiding within your rules set by your community. You know, you and I as race fans, we don't like to hear curfew concerning our race events and our racing venues. But the fact is, if a track does not respect a curfew that is set over it by its community, it probably is not going to thrive and move forward as a racing venue. And that's not good news for us as race fans and racing competitors. One good example would be Nashville Fairgrounds, which I have a video on in the Monday Morning Racer platform. The Nashville Fairgrounds Speedway in Nashville, Tennessee, they did have an incident where they didn't respect their curfew, and it's costing them dearly. That is now a thorn in their side at regular public meetings with the fair board and with the town of Nashville, holding them up from possibly getting a NASCAR Cup date from one incident of not respecting their curfew. So, to the professional people at Lancaster Dragway, New York International Raceway Park, kudos. Keep up the good work. The good work with a great show of great drag racing and handling and operating that track rightly. Next, action with Supercharged Boutny Hunters, Top 8 Eliminator, and a big money grudge match. All on Monday Morning Racer.
time, doing a 5.11 at 155 miles an hour.
Thank you.
in lane one. An hour in the Pringles. Miles an hour lane. Thank you. Chiacos does 149.56 miles an hour, but Bill Bigham takes the win.
Had to get off the power. Woo! Mo.